Three rounder and first away, Ellie. Ellie Derbyshire riding Airborne Freddy. Well, sadly, elimination for Airborne Freddy for those two refusals. Now jumping, Alicia riding Ferrybank Roy. Well done. Our first clear round going to Ferrybank Roy. Jumping now, Heidi, riding West Point Cantona. Four jumping, six time faults, total 10 for West. Just four jumping. In an amended time of 80.88. Now jumping, it's Isla Kerr riding Lennon Prince. Three fences down for Lennon Prince. They finish on a total of 12. So the bell goes now for Francesca Mella riding Orchid. Sadly, elimination for two refusals there for Orchid. Next to jump, it's Rachel riding Sharp and Pilgrim. Well, that was hard luck, Rachel, just the four faults there. Next to jump, it's Tom Francis Jones. He rides Mike off Mabel. Just four faults there. Eight in fact for Tom and Myskoff Maple. Charlie Atkinson on track now, riding Fast Fun. Four faults for Charlie and Fast Fun. So Charlotte and Cappuccino are next contenders. 16 faults for Charlotte and Cappuccino. Next gem, Claudia Harding riding Cheeky Chap. Claudia finishing on four faults with Cheeky Chap. In the arena now, Ewan Carpenter with Follow Jazzy Lady. Well, thank you. Ewan has in fact elected to retire. Coming forward now, Ava Vernon riding Rockin' Roxy. Miles Fence goes down for four faults for Rockin' Roxy. Emily next to jump riding, Take a Chance. Well, just unfortunate four faults for Emily and Take a Chance. The bell goes now for Emma McCormick riding Ravensdale Rossi. Twelve jumping, three for time, total 15 for Ravensdale Rossi. So it's Francesca Young on track now riding Jackdaw. 8 volts for jackdaw. So it's Holly Cooper next to jump riding Mr. Jack Sparrow. Yes, well done. Holly gives us our second clear round. Jumping now, Marnie Green riding Quaker. Eight faults for Marnie and Koreka. Now starting his round, it's Thomas riding Misty Bay. Super job. Well done, Thomas. Clear round number three going to Misty Bay. Now it's Ewan riding Izelle Perfect Dream. Sadly, we lose Izelle Perfect Dream with those two refusals. So they're going now for Jake Gibson riding Letty Crude Cardibach. Yeah, super job there, Jake. Clear round number four, going to Letty Crude Cardibach. So we move on. It's Lucy Werner. She rides Connie the Seventh. So Connie finishes on 12 faults. Now the turn of Maddy Heath riding Solace Barney. Well done, Maddy. Clear round number five, in fact, going to Solace Barney. So Megan on track now riding Landerfell Prince Toby. Jumping, 20 time faults, total 48 for Megan. Bell goes now for Sebastian riding Hot Prospect. Just the fourth holes for Sebastian and hot prospects. Still with those five clears to go forward into the first jump off. As the bell goes for Patrick and Tynan Earl Grey. Patrick, that was really hard luck. That last fence going down there for four faults. Well, I have had a request from our collecting ring steward. Please do come forward when she shouts for you. We would like to keep this class rolling. So it's Regan on track now, riding Mr. Ritchie. Yes, all the way for Regan and Mr. Ritchie. That gives us our sixth clear round. Well done. Jumping now, it's Kylie riding Done and Dusted. Well, just unfortunate four faults for done and dusted. Now jumping Tegan riding Grey Palace. Super job there, Tegan. Grey Palace gives us our seventh clear. Jumping now, it's Eloise riding Jump Clan Flight. Eight jumping, 10 time faults, total 18 for Drum Clan Flight. So we have seven clear rounds. We'll go forward into the jump off if nobody comes forward. Right, anyone to come forward? Otherwise, we will put you on a minute. The minute is going to start. Right, we have one in. Will you please be aware of the rest of you? We've got about 10 more left to jump. Please do come forward when Sarah shouts for you. So it's time on track now, riding Kiltorma Hero. Well done, Tom. Kiltorma Hero gives us our eighth clear. So it's Ella and Thelma's Gift starting their course. Yes, good job there, Ella. Clear round number nine, going to Thelma's Gift. So once again, it's Ewan and he rides Fancier Bailey's. Two poles on the floor, eight faults for Fancier Bailey's. Correction to that, in fact, 12 for Fancy the Bailey's. Yeah. So Moni Green next to jump riding Michelle Duncan. Eight faults for Barney and Michelle Duncan. So it's Heidi Palin next to jump riding Tantagase Grill. Eight faults for Heidi and Tantagase Grill. So it's Madison. He's jumping now, riding Jacqueloup. Well done, Muddy. Clear for Jacqueloup. So Amy Jones comes forward now riding. It's Bovon. Oh, sorry. No, in fact, it's Thomas with Roche Valley Red Baron. Oh, Thomas, what was that? Last fence going down there for four faults. Just three more left to jump. So it's Amy Jones. It's Bob on. Three pearls down, 12 faults for its Bob on. So the penultimate pony in this class, Alicia Banks and Spending Record. Eight jumping, nine for time, total 17 for Spending Record. So the last to jump in this first round, it's Tabitha. She rides Playboy van der Zosenwee. Well, that was hard luck, Tabitha. Four faults. They finish on. Well, you've done a sterling job today. I hope Mum and Dad have got a big birthday cake for you when you get home. Very happy birthday, Tabitha. Tabitha Kyle, 10 today. So, 10 of you to go forward into the jump-off. That's Alicia riding Ferrybank Roy, Holly riding Mr. Jack Sparrow, Thomas riding Misty Bay, Jake with Letty Cruid, Carly Bach, Maddie and Sonus Barney, Regan with Mr. Richie, Tegan riding Grey Palace, Tom with Keltorma Hero, Ella with Thelma's Gift, and last to jump, Maddie with Jacqueline. Your jump off for this class. Over a shortened course, fences 14, 8, 9 AB, 10, 2, 3 and 4. That's 14, 8, 9 AB, 10, 2, 3 and 4. The distance 280 metres, time allowed 52 seconds. And this jump off, not against the clock.
Stop.
So as the tractor leaves the arena, we've had the thumbs up from the course builder. Your course is set and ready. 10 of you in the first jump off, not against the clock. here we go. First away in this first jump off, not against the clock, it's Alicia riding Ferrybank Roy. Well, clear jumping, but I'm afraid one time fault there. The time 52.40. Oh, it's Holly and Mr. Jack Sparrow. Yes, there's our first clear. That one's through to the second jump off. Their time was 50.66. Looking now for Thomas and Misty Bay, if we can have you into the arena, please. It's Thomas and Misty Bay starting their round. Well done. Misty Bay goes through. So it's Jake. Jake on track now, riding Letty Cruid Kalibach. Yes. Clear round number three going to Jake Weldon. So it's Maddie and Sonas Barney. Well done, Maddie. So as Barney goes through to the next jump off. So it's Regan and Mr. Ritchie. Next to jump. So, 8 Fox, Mr. Ritchie. Now, Jimmy, it's Tegan riding Grey Palace. Yeah, super job there, Tegan. Grey Palace goes through. So three more ponies left to jump. And this is Tom and Kiltorma Hero. clear arm for Tom and kill Tom, a hero. Well done. So we're looking now for Ella and Thelma's gift. Come and join us, Ella. Don't be shy. Okay, jumping, I'm afraid, one time fault for Thelma's gift. So, just one more left to jump. That's Maddie and Jacqueline. Well done, Maddie. Jacqueline goes through. So, seven clears we have. Seven to go through to the final jump off. So just a reminder, your jump off course over fences 1, 2, 3, 9B, 10, 7BC and 8 to finish. That's 1, 2, 3, 9B, 10, 7BC and 8 to finish. The distance, 300 metres, time allowed 56 seconds. Well, here we go. Best of luck to you all. And first away, it's Holly. She rides Mr. Jack Sparrow. One fence down for Mr. Jack Sparrow in a time of 36.78. So it's Thomas we're looking for next, please. Thomas and Misty Bay. I believe this pony has in fact qualified already. Good run there, Thomas. Clear in a time of 37.88. Misty Bay goes into the lead. So now this one of our more local gentlemen. It's Jake and Letty Crude. Cardi back. Yes, he's up on the clock. At the turn, but fence down. Jake finishes on four faults in a time of 36.89. That goes into third place. So Maddie is coming forward now, riding Solus Barney. This pony also has qualified already. Three to qualify for Horse of the Year show. Disregarding those already qualified. Well, the time was good, 32.06. But that four fault's knocking Maddie into second place. Well, here she comes. It's Tegan and Grey Palace. Yeah, super on there, Tegan. Well done. Clear in a time of 46.77. That goes into second place. Just two ponies left to jump. So the penultimate, it's Tom and Kiltor Mahiro. Yes, good round there, Tom. Clear and a time of 42.63. That goes into second place. So it's Misty Bay, Kiltor Mahiro, Grey Palace, Sona's Barney, Mr. Jack Sparrow, and Letty Kuid Cardi back. With one left to jump, that's Maddie with her second ride, Maddie Heath. So a few minutes while she just warms Jacqueline up. So looking down the list, we believe that Tom will in fact qualify. Top three to qualify, disregarding those already qualified. Misty Bay, we believe, has qualified, so Kiltor Mahiro will qualify, as will Grey Palace. Sona's Barney has qualified. With one left to jump, that's Maddie and Jacqueline. Well, here we go. It's Maddie and Jacqueline, last to jump in this 138 HOYS qualifier. Good round there, Maddie. The time 39.68 and clear. That goes into second spot. So the full result. The full result. It's a win for Thomas and Misty Bay. Clear round in a time of 37.88. Taking second place, Maddie riding Jacqueline. Clear round in a time of 39.68. In third place, Tom riding Kiltor Mahiro. Clear round in a time of 42.63. In fourth place, Tegan riding Grey Palace. Clear round in a time of 46.77. In fifth place, Maddie, this time riding Sonas Barney. Four faults in a time of 32.06. In sixth place, Holly riding Mr. Jack Sparrow. Four faults in a time of 36.78. In seventh place, Jake riding Letty Kruid Cardi back. Four faults in a time of 36.89. And eighth place going to Ella and Thelma's Gift. One time fault in the first jump off. So I believe that Maddie and Jacqueline take the qualifying place, as does Tom and Kiltor Mahiro and Tegan. So well done, those three. But there's our winner, Thomas and So Maddie with Jacques-Loup takes second. Tom, he takes third. Tegan with Grey Palace takes fourth. Maddie fifth with Thomas Barney. Holly taking sixth with Mr. Jack Sparrow. So Michelle, our host here today from Port Royal, making the presentation to our winner. Well done, Thomas. Moving down the line there, Maddie, well done, Maddie. Maddie takes second with Jacques-Loup. And fifth with Thomas Barney. In third place, Tom with Kiltor Mahiro. Well, thank you, Michelle. So, Thomas, take him away. Come on, let's give her a big round of applause. Cracking jumping we've had here today at Port Royal. Oh, it looks like a Galloway. Okay, Thomas, come again. There's our winner of the 138 HOYS qualifier. Thomas and Misty Bay. Well, we've had a super weekend here with the Pony Premier at Port Royal. We've had some super jumping. The weather's been kind to us. A big thank you to the guys and girls of Team Port Royal. And of course, our stewards and our judges, Jenny Graham, Val Turner, and of course our course builders, Raf and Tracy Barraclough, and of course Charles Plummer. Well, thank you, as I say, for joining us, and a safe journey home. Please do enjoy the rest of your evening.